tell us a little bit about your early years.
Wow, it's going to be a long luncheon.
Okay, yes, I grew up in North Oak, Minnesota. My dad worked for 3M forever, and I went to Mountain View High School. And as I shared with our table, it was very prestigious, Mountain View UX for 4 years. And we did really well in state my junior year. No. I ran track for 12 years. I went to Gustavus for 2 years, ran a little bit of track there, and then realized, oh, this is a pretty serious study place, and they don't have journalism. So I did my 2 years when my dad took a new job with DuPont out in Delaware. That sort of opened up the whole East Coast to me. And I'm very close with my family. I have a brother and my mom and dad's a small family. But so when they moved to Delaware, I started looking around for journalism schools and honed in on University of Maryland, where Connie Chung and Jim Henson of the Muppets went. And I didn't know that that was journalism, but he did go through the journalism school to become a very famous puppeteer. So I completed journalism school there.
Tell me a little bit about when you went into college. Did you know that you wanted to go into broadcast news?
That's a great question, only because my answer is very complicated in that I knew ever since about fourth grade, and you saw any of the or some of the many promotions that we did at Fox 9 when I came back home. Then you saw the one where I talked about putting together newscasts when I was 9, where I would cut out little newspaper articles from the paper, and then I would rewrite them in what I thought was television format, which really just meant a big stack of papers, because I knew that they took their papers and always had a pen that they did not write with. And I would deliver this stunning production to a bed full of stuffed animals. And that was really early on. But when I went to journalism school, it was a tough school, and they were a top 10 journalism program. I believe they still are. And very competitive. So when you're at your 400 level courses and you have these people coming in to teach who are very well known in the industry, and they tell you, okay, group, and there's, you know, about 300 people in the lecture hall, and they say, look to your right and look to your left. This person isn't going to make it in television, and neither is this person. So if you think you're going to make it, you know, you better figure out how to stand out and how to do that. And then the first job from there came on my birthday, as I sat at the Grand Casino in Hinckley with my parents. Honestly, I got the call from, to this day, the very best boss I have ever had, a woman who was maybe 2 years older than me, Susanna Schuler, to come work for the NBC affiliate in market 139, or market 13 or 14 here, just to give you an idea, in Wichita Falls, Texas. And I was going to be a general assignment reporter.